this is what happens when the police take things into their own hands and shoot people for no reason in the head. This is no good. This is Tottenham. This has been going for 2 days. 2 days. They're going to have to understand they cannot go around shooting people for no reason. There was other ways to do this, but this is going to happen, and it's going to happen in 2 days. And the people are fighting back, and they will fight back, and they will fight back for a very long time. This is not the end. This is not the end. Believe me, this will carry on for a couple of days, a couple of weeks. Who cares? The police have got to learn. They cannot get away with this sort of stuff, and this is what will happen.